our Canadian dollar daily forecast for January 31st by FX Empire. The dollar CAD, as you can see, initially tried to rally during the day, but turned around to form a negative candle on Monday. Now, I think that the 1.30 level underneath continues to be pretty supportive, so I'm not really looking to take a short right now with any great amount of money. So I think that the GDP numbers coming out today for Canada will have quite a bit of influence on this market. And as a result, if we can break down below here, then it's a sell. On the other hand, we may get a supportive candle that we can start buying. Stay tuned. I'll let you know what I'm doing.